Hey everyone, it's Wednesday and it's another day of juicy gist and plenty to read right here on the news. Kizz Daniel is on everyone's map now, and it's not for Bugao. He was arrested in Tanzania by the police for allegedly failing to perform in a show he was paid to perform for. Can you imagine, Kizz Daniel? The police said did not come with van. They bundled our own Kizz Daniel, our own Buga master, into a truck. If you look at the truck itself, even if they throw you inside, it will shock you. I can imagine in the police station when, now maybe Kizz Daniel wants to sleep, and somebody will not be like, one of the inmates will not be like, no sleep, wake up, very funny. Well, as God will have it, as fate will have it, he was released later, and he came out to tell us that in apology for to the fans, he will perform a free show for them.
We came to an agreement to put up a show on Friday. Yeah, so this Friday, and a free show, by the way.
So our Tanzanian brothers, please stop attacking Nigerians. Ejo, please, Kizz Daniel will perform for free for you. Free show, and you listen to Plenty Buga. Let's hear what our Nigerian people have to say at Abi Abi said. The moment I heard sorry for keeping you waiting, I stopped watching. How do you arrive late to apologize for not arriving at a place? Well, the only Kizz Daniel knows his answer. At Omalicha, you are wearing a garment of arrogance. No remorse. You think it's a show? Licking your lips like what I don't know. Rubbish. Ah, chill now. Calm down. Calm down. He must have a reason. He said that his chain lost. Alawali said 15 minutes wasted without saying any tangible reason why he could not perform. So ridiculous. Well, please, you should leave Kizz Daniel. He has already promised to perform a free show for you also. Please accept. Anybody can make mistakes. Moving on, American tennis champion Serena Williams has announced her retirement. She did this in an emotional statement on her Instagram. Serena Williams, who is a 23-time Grand Slam winner, said she is retiring to focus on her family. Thank God, at least young people can win, because she has always been winning and she's a legend in the game. We'll miss her and we wish her all the best in her forthcoming endeavors. Although she said she wants to focus on her businesses and family, we wish her the best in those things. Let's hear what Nigerians have to say. Wendy Adama said, well deserved, you don't try. Yes, she has been good. She has always shown that you can succeed in anything. At OKM Harbour said, she has tried. I guess she's paving way for the younger players, as I said. At Babi Salon said, yet but no one retire. Even Stray Bullet knock our own Emilokan. Please though, I did not say anything. Moving on, ex-president OBJ has been captured on camera teaching his grandson how to properly prostrate while greeting. Yes, you know these young people nowadays, they will just be greeting you without respect. OBJ showed that we are still in our traditional element, and he showed his grandson how to greet well properly the traditional way. It was a fun video. OBJ is still agile if you see the video now. Let's hear what Nigerians have to say. As CP only said, Baba still strong, oh. As I said, look at him, he's very strong, and some people are saying it's their turn and they're not that strong. I did not say anything. And said that baby star said, super strong grandpa. And instead he said, got to teach them young. Yes. That's it on the news today. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and turn on the notification bell for more information. Don't also forget to catch me live on Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays. I remain your host, the freshest, Drakes.